For now, because I technically played every character that I could think of, be it a child, be it a psycho lover,
Chole Bhature.
Delhi ke Chole Bhature plus the chart.
Acha.
Wherein you're smiling the entire day and your day is productive enough that you've worked, you know, what you've, in a way, jaise kehte hain ki jo cheez aapne subah socha hoga aur shaam tak aapne puri kar li hogi. I think school days wherein, you know, you really have any tension in your mind and you're just chilling and kuch lena dena nahi.
Hi Zen, welcome on Mayapuri magazine.
Thank
Let's
you.
Play rapid fire, ready?
Yep.
Yeah, so one role which you enjoyed playing?
One role? Like, in terms of all these shows?
Huh.
I think Tashnesh, Namkaran, Fana, and now Sumun Nindori have been my favorites.
So, okay. Yeah. Any challenging character you played?
Fana, because I technically played every character that I could think of, be it a child, be it a psycho lover, or a romantic person, or matlab, every character that you can think of as an actor. I've played
versatility.
That. Yeah, versatility.
Okay. One thing you loved about Mumbai?
That, you know, it welcomes everybody from every space of life. Yeah.
Three things you can never leave your house without?
Home keys, my wallet and my phone.
Favorite cheat meal? Cheat days hote hai, Zain, aapke liye.
Cheat days mein rozi hote hai, technically. So it has to be butter chicken with the hot chocolate brownie with vanilla ice cream.
Okay. Your favorite street food?
Has to be Delhi ke
Chole Bhature.
Delhi ke Chole Bhature plus the chaat.
Favorite holiday or travel destination?
There have been many in my list, but I think any beachy place. So, yeah.
आपको अगर एक दिन के लिए सुपर पावर दी जाए तो आपको कौन सी सुपर पावर चाहिए हो?
कि मैं एक दिन का प्रधानमंत्री बन जाऊँ. सब बदल दूंगा.
मूवी यू कुड वॉच एवरी डे?
सी एनी फनी मूवी आई थिंक, बिकॉज लाइफ में कुछ ज़्यादा ही इतना टेंशन हो चुकी है दैट यू नो एनी फनी मूवी दैट कैन कम अक्रॉस वो.
फेवरेट क्यूजीन?
आई थिंक आई एंजॉय ऑल द डेलिकेसीज, सो मल्टी क्यूजीन ही मेरा फोर्टे है.
व्हाट इज फैशन फॉर यू?
एनीथिंग दैट यू कंफर्टेबल विद.
ओके. व्हाट इज अ परफेक्ट डे और डिस्क्राइब अ परफेक्ट डे फॉर यू?
परफेक्ट डे wherein you're smiling the entire day and your day is productive enough that you've worked you know what you've in a way jaise kehte hain ki jo cheez aapne subah socha hoga aur shaam tak aapne puri kar li hogi. So that's a productive day for me.
What's the craziest thing in your bucket list?
Skydive that I've already done recently.
Okay, lastly, if you could be any age for the rest of your life, which would you choose?
What? Repeat
if you that. Could be in any age for the rest of your life, which would you choose?
I think school days wherein, you know, you really have any tension in your mind and you're just chilling and kuch lena dena nahi hai, na paiso ka, na ghar ka, na kuch. But just chill kar rahe ho. Padhai ki tension thi, that's a different thing altogether. But then, yeah, you're just chilling all throughout.
Done. Thank you. Thank you.